And we're back. All right. Let's continue the search for skill points. I mean, completing skill challenges. The search for snake attacks. And look at the bright side. We got to kill a whole bunch of enemies anyway. Another parrot hawk. Come on, where are you at?
A year.
Still need to find. Really, I thought we found chlorine. How do I not see? You don't show up. I was just a guess that was his head. Could have been a rock and then it would have woke him up. Yeah, so they sleep at night. Awesome. Does make him hard to find. See, that one's done? Yeah. That's argon. Somebody. Sneak attack to sneak attack. Oh, that was just isolation. If you're looking for the planet to do organic resources, this is the one I did it on. It has to be done on plants, though. And killing so many creatures, this is the one I did it on. Because there are a lot of them. Pigment, huh? Yeah, there's so many plants easy to get. You can just run around this landing spot. Watch out for the occasional Terramorph. They are out there. I think we gotta get more of those beetles. We're only at 2 out of 9 fauna. Okay, not what I thought it was. Sneak attacks. Come on, buddy. Come on back around. I need this sneak attack. You coming back around yet? Gotcha. 10 to go. Ooh, alien genetic material. Nice. Isolation is really, really easy. Just go do a whole bunch of pirate missions. Solo. Where in the hell are you? Haha. Kill two birds with one stone. 3 out of 9. We got to kill how many? 100. 100 is easy though. Five more, and then we max out stealth. Awesome. And then we still need two more points. One in pain tolerance. Wow, you're both at two. And pain tolerance is almost ready to tip over. Awesome. Okay. So you were sitting next to the tree. Pretty cool. You're solid, huh? It's actually pretty smart. Dinosaurs like to lay down in a group of rocks. Let's head towards that. Get us a. Thingamajig on the way. Did I wake him up? Did that give me 37? I did. Got them both. that wouldn't have happened during the day. I don't know if I got down. Sneak attacks is sneak attack. Ooh, they killed everybody over here. Those little scavengers should come around looking for stuff, though. Okay, we still need chlorine. Oh, resources, 5 out of 5. Okay, that was the last one. Chlorine's just that odd color then. Two more. This is oddly relaxing walking around doing this stuff. Probably because you know nobody's gonna attack you. Well, and if they do, they can't do no damage. Well, they can, I suppose, if there's enough of them. I can't move! Oh boy, that was fun. Oh shit, I can't move. Where is that? Oh, this way. Where are you hiding? On the other side of that rock? Shit. Okay, one more. I thought it was a hawk. Oh. Crap. Oh, he's on the move. Oh, the dogs got on him. Okay, 100% harder to detect. We still need pain tolerance. 94 more kills. Oh, there it is. Keep losing track of it. Ah. Where'd he go? There he is. Yeah, these skills are pretty fun, dude. Think so, do you? What the hell happened to your... That's messed up. Attacked by a Claydol people. Come on, that ain't what I'm looking for. Two out of three. And this is what? Hive structure. One. Ah. Unless this was the first one I did. Ah, we got it. Okay, coolness. Something to show for all our hard work out here. I think that was supposed to be inside the ecological thing. Happened to the protohawk? They ate it. Quit shooting stuff and get your skill point put in. Damn it. Okay, is there 1,000 more of that or energy weapons? And then we can get our first level of rejuvenation. I need that more than I need concealment. What's the second would do? Yeah, level 2, running while sneaking. That will help. Yeah, otherwise we're walking everywhere. And then level 3. I don't need level 4. I can live without level 4. Don't need that. That would be nice. That would be nice. Wait a minute. What is fitness? Oxygen. Yeah, it would be nice. That would be nice. Weightlifting would be nice. Environmental. And. Yeah, it's handy. You do heal up quite a bit. I don't know about gymnastics. I've never maxed it out. You need to make a whole bunch of 0G kills. I've got to rank 3. Don't use it. It can come in. It does come in handy. You heal a lot more naturally. But I have to have rejuvenation and I have to have rank 3. And energy and pain tolerance have to have those maxed. Outpost and then ship command. We need all 4 levels of ship command. Then we have to have ballistics. We have to have rifle, particle beams, and lasers and pistols come in handy. Marksmanship, rapid reloading, sniper. Targeting comes in handy if you want to shoot, without aiming. Crippling, sharpshooting for sure. And yeah, all 3 of these on the bottom, you have to have them. Everything else is just nice to have. And everything that I have tagged here. I don't know how I'll ever get it. I'm level 70 with 7 points left over. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Damn. And we're still in the hole 3 points. We're still in the hole. We need 10 points. So if I took all these points back. Yeah, and I think my character Holmes only got rank 1 in Starship Design, where I'm sitting on 3 out of 4. And I would be 4 out of 4, but I need money. I'm gonna get all these. But the rest of these, bare minimum. But in order to craft what I need to craft, I have to have all this. And I definitely want all 4 levels of that. 25 ships. Piece of cake, can of cards. That's the path. Alright. More pain tolerance. More enemies to shoot. Oops. Buddy, you shouldn't sit still like that. No genetic material? Come on. What? That little scavenger ate him, I think. How far away are we from? Oh boy. All right, we're close to the edge of the map. Let's see how bad this. Yeah, oh my. Oh no. Ah, Starfield, you suck. How far back did we just got sent all the way back? I'll bet you. Oh no, there's no auto saves unless you go through a door. Unless, I don't think it's saved though. The lodge. Oh my why did it? Really? Oh no, 2 hours of work. An hour and oh no. Well, all right. I'm not gonna record this again. I'm gonna go out and do this again, and I'll see you in the next video.